Phoenix, welcome back to my channel. We're starting with K, just because there's so many people in my house. I decided to seek sanctuary in my art room. There's just too many people here for my taste. Small three-bedroom house, all up in the kitchen. I hate smokers cough. It's official. Oh. There we go. Put my lid back on my water. Okay, Chrissy's here with the boys. I just want to be left alone as long as possible, so I can get some of this stuff done. Oh, by the way, I'm not a PG channel. I'm in hiding. This is my sanctuary. YouTube is my place of worship right at the moment. For my sanity, this is where I'm hiding. I'm being quieter than usual because so many people are back in this house. Not even hungry yet, so I am getting a headache. Hopefully no one will bring the boys back here. Hopefully the boys will hear me. Last thing I need is little kids in this area. I know there's probably gonna be a dog here. Well, oh, lovely screaming kids. Just what I need. I'm trying to do this. Sounds like someone needs a nap. Or actually just go to bed. I was gonna say something, but I'm gonna bite my tongue and not say it. Don't get him hyped up and wound up, Kay. Please, for the love of God. And everything I hold dear, do not come back here with him. I'm the last person they need to see. Don't hear my mute music. Don't, please. I'm in hiding for a reason. Patrick likes to smack me right in the lower part of my back. Today is not a good day to be smacking it. I'm holding on to my sanity by a thread. He's here with her and the boys. Lovely. Just lovely. Now I'm glad I'm in hiding. Are all the K's done? I'm hiding. If that's where you're wondering where I'm at. I'm hiding. Do not bring them back here. Do not bring him anywhere back to this room. Do not let him come in the hallway. Nothing in this world that you don't need to be back here for. There's nothing back there for you. This room is off limits. All times. I don't want him coming and being my sanity. There's enough money outside of this room. Welcome to West Virginia, people. It's fall. Seven is Jay. No, do not allow them back here. Please do not. Whatever God you believe in, do not let them back here. I'm the last place they need to be in this house. Finish this section that I'm on. Please. Entertained. I'm not PG, so if you hear me drop a few cuss words, I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna apologize for it. Every little cuss word I say, that's just not me, and I can't help it if you don't like it. And this is not a download, isn't really for kids. Some people say it is. It even says on the box, not made for 3 and under. Well, I'm not for 18 and under. Number 8 is 8420. It is these little dash lines. I know I should be in there socializing and everything. They're just so hyper. I just can't. I understand they're 5 and 2, 4 and 2. And I don't even know their ages. I know one just turned 2 of them. But they're just too hyper for me, and this is my sanity. This is right now my everything. As long as they don't come in here. As long as they don't come in here. Keep those boys entertained. I do not need them in here messing. Don't get me wrong, I love my family. I don't feel like I fit in. I feel like an outcast. God bless the dogs here. I'm hiding. Now I definitely am hiding. On top of that, 2 hyper kids. No. I gotta deal with this overnight. I'm recording this on a Saturday. You'll see this like Monday, Tuesday. And the left, this begins. Me, stab me, put a fork in me. I'm already done with the whole situation. It hasn't really kicked off. Hopefully the dog won't hear me and come back here, which will leave the boys back here. I'm in full-blown hide mode. Ignore whatever you hear in the background. Please. I'll eventually be made to show my face. Eventually my mom will come in here and drag me out. Or threaten to take my phone away. Or something of that nature. I hit the button. His name's Roscoe, not Roscoe Rooney. God, I hate when people put your dog's names or pet's names, especially when it's not theirs. Back in 2007, I just see 2 J's. This door is labeled for a reason, not before I enter. And full-blown hard mode. These people, can y'all not be quiet? Or semi-quiet? No, you have a bit. Guys, I'm repeating myself. I'm not a PG channel. I'm letting the pattern stop. Because they're going to want to come play social here in a minute or two, and I don't want to be social in any intervals today. I don't played social on that last game for the week. Even if my friend were to call me right this second, I would bounce. If my dad would call me right this second and tell me he needs me, I would bounce. I'm being dead serious. Right now, I'm being dead serious. I would bounce. Yes, I'm in hide mode right at the moment. One second, are you recording? No, the door shut for no reason. Yes, I'm recording. I'm hiding at the moment. Please. Y'all round him up, now you're getting what I'm saying. That's stupid. You know how he is. My God. If you want to start fixing food, fix food. Go do something. I don't care. Because not even being here, don't know if we can have this out of your house. I'm in hide mode. No one needs to come back here. No one needs to come in my room. Unless it be Kaylee. Alright. Like I said, I'm in hide mode. So I can claim that I'm working and recording. I can hide for a lot longer than what I normally would. 10, 8, 7, 6, that's 11, that's 4, that's why I got a few of those. That's 5. That's 3. So 3 is actually 1. Not 4. 4 is T. We have 4 T's, 5's a check mark. Head snapped up to attention. That's what they were coming in here. All we have left are the check marks, guys, and then I guess I'm done for the day. I don't want to get more of this done. Frankly, don't care who I upset about being antisocial. I'm not a social butterfly. I don't do parties. Getting out of my bedroom. Shit. I don't want him out of my room. I don't want him in this one. Stay. Get out of my bedroom. Get him out of my room. Is that so much to ask for? Stay out of my room. My bedroom is off limits. I mean, I swear. Does no one care that he should be in there while my break was? Yes, I have dragon figurines. Yes, it's cool if he wants to see them. Yes, I'm in that room too. But I'm not in my room. My room just becomes off limits. Anybody have personal boundaries and personal space in this family? Apparently not. He is too loud for my taste. I understand he's a little kid. I understand he gets excited. I don't understand all that. I just don't like the fact that he's letting me in my room. Without my permission. Don't ask me if it's okay. Heaven forbid me say no, because I look like the bad guy. No, don't look back here. No, back here. I have a feeling I'm gonna come back here. No. 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 I'm in high mode, Kaylee, for a reason. I hear little kids. I was like, I hear little kids. I was like, no, don't come back in here. I'm in hide mode because I know Patrick would want to play touch. There is nothing back here to touch. Thank you, Alex.
Tommy.
One of you. All right, guys, I'm signing out.